Hey, Bron. Hi, you're looking well. Listen, guys, last time we were on Raw in Philly, and I made a dumb mistake, and I put on a Mets hat. But don't worry, I've learned my lesson, and tonight I'm not going to put on a Mets hat.
Bron, first off, as a lifelong WWE fan and a fan of yours, I love your hands. I just want to say I respect the hell out of you. But I also need to say you crossed the line. I mean, you're the one who jacked up Colin over this whole thing. I mean, now, I know Colin isn't as funny as anybody, but he's a good guy.
Yeah. Look, I am a good guy, okay, Bron? And when I put in my Twitter bio that I wanted to be a mentor to you, I was being sincere, okay? I went to Harvard, okay? My parents paid millions of dollars to get me on the women's cross-country team at Harvard. So I really think that there are a few things I can teach a monster like you, like how to chew food.
Oh, boy.
Or how to read a newspaper. Or how to do your taxes. Look. All I'm asking, Bron, is that you pay me back for the car you destroyed, plus interest, and that you get me an autograph from my favorite wrestler, Brock Lesnar.
You know what, you guys might be right. I might have an idea. Michael, you went to Instagram the other week and said that somebody needed to take care of this, whether it be emotionally, financially, or physically. I choose option number 3. You want to make this right? Then, Colin, you'll enter the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal at WrestleMania.
Wait. No way, that's insane. What are you talking about?
Hey, listen, smart guy. You either enter the Battle Royal where you can hide behind other WWE superstars, or you hang around backstage with Michael, and I'll find you and take care of you two when you're all alone.
He's not serious, right?
All right, Bron. You got yourself a deal. Colin's in.
What the hell are you doing, Che?
Listen, man, I know how these matches work, all right? There's a chance something bad will happen to you at the Battle Royal, but if Bron catches us backstage at Mania, ain't gonna be no chance that something definitely bad is gonna happen to you. It's a great idea, Bron. Colin will compete in the Battle Royal, and I guess I'll just have to solo guest correspond or something like that, you know?
No. All right, Che, you're the big WWE super fan. If I'm fighting in the Battle Royal, so are you.
No, I don't think that's a thing.
Alexa.
Okay,
can you make this official?
Bron, listen. I'm the host of WrestleMania. I can't sacrifice two talented, funny comedians just for your own amusement and bloodlust.
Thank God.
I'm just kidding.
We got it.
I can totally make that happen. Ladies and gentlemen, it is official. Michael Che and Colin Jost are in the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal at WrestleMania.
And if you two decide to be cowards and not show up at WrestleMania, you'll wander the streets of New York City for the rest of your lives wondering when you're gonna get these hands.
Served up.
I can't wait for them to correspond about that.
I wonder what they're gonna wear in the Battle Royal.
Che and Jost in the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. This is historic. At WrestleMania!